Tech, health club with Soul Cycle classes, 24-hour doorman, and on-site parking. Sergeant, what do you think?
I'm sure we could afford it if we were in, say, Topeka, Kansas.
No, that's not necessary.
We are not.
Jamie, guys, this unit is $1,500 a month, but...
Which is ridiculously low.
As I explained, these are new buildings, ground floor opportunities. Being as you two are the exact kind of couple that the developers are looking to attract, there are significant enticements on the initial two-year lease.
Well, that makes sense.
Well, discounts because we're cops, right?
It's a little more complicated than just being cops.
Well, we're not just any cops. We're the son and daughter-in-law of the police commissioner, which means anywhere that we rent automatically becomes one of the safest buildings on the safest blocks in the city.
A little friendly advice from a woman who has been married twice. It's hard enough without looking gift horses in their mouths.
I bet that's true.
But not for us. But thank you.